Thank you. do apologize for the bit of a delay. It's just finishing up some tidying up in my space so that I could get this streamed all good and proper, you know? Well then, on to today's playthrough of Torchlight. Now, it would help if I had the desktop audio up so that you could hear. I will have my Spotify playlist going in the background, but it'll be on silent so you guys can have a look at what my stream playlist looks like. It's mostly Portal 2 songs, but, you know, it's better than nothing. Okay, so, last time, which was yesterday, we did a quest for Fade so that we could go see Cacklespit, so here we go. Leave that for a moment just to fill out the rest of this map. Because I like completion of maps. Way down. So we've just got up here to check. pull this area checked. Sweet. Now we can head on over to the warp stone. I will provide you with a last piece of advice, though it is against my better judgment. Cacklespit draws her power from her own creation. She will be difficult, if not impossible, to harm while her champions are animate. Okay, so we need to fight her champions first. Well then, we murderedly added her. Now we can head on back this way and continue on with the main quest. The key when I'm not trying to. What's this all meant? Oh, this is the stuff that I stop trying to attack. I don't know how to get down off here. Let's see. Oh, chest over here. Gotta go all the way around here. Perhaps not. Perhaps it's further down this way. That's kind of dumb, but whatever. To give the pet what I don't want. No, it's still more. I'll have to hold on to that. We haven't finished mapping out the area, so I'm gonna head back this way. There we go. That's beautiful mapped. Yeah. you've ever played Torchlight or followed the story of it, but essentially you have, for the second game, the Alchemist, which was a character class you could play in the first game, who got corrupted by the embers in the game, which are these little things. And his corruption has led him to basically go in search of a way to destroy the embers, if that makes any sense. I need to finish mapping this area out. Some of the creatures in these are cute. So we've got Notch's Mine. Ooh. Minecraft. Okay. And then that's just a little bit up this way, but hasn't been fully mapped out. But yeah. Go here. There we go. Yeah, we'll do the Nether Realm portal. It's like when they fly up in the air, I can't reach you. Yeah. an alternate marker. Send him back, and whilst I do, I shall buy some potions.
Your pet has departed.
I'll pick up a few more things.
My pack is full.
There you go. That's all I can pick up right now. I'll come back for those though. Yeah, I have even more strength now. No one can stop me. I'll wear this. Oh, my back. Watch us. Use this back just it so that I can have my back propped against the wall. There we go. It's just the end of portal. Cool. And that should be everything. Sweet. We cleared out the Nether Realm. Now that that's done, we can make our way all the way to the quest point.
You wonder if this door connects.
what. Just because I'm lazy. Look how lazy I am. Oh, that's where that little funky divot bit from yesterday led to. Oh, where it had the warp stone. That's cool. Yeah. Hello again. I think I may be able to repay the favor you've done for us. I've been doing some research and have uncovered some interesting information about Virax, the ancient dragon who still dwells in the tower in Ravenskull Gorge. He was bound there by his brother, Thys, whose spectral form lies beneath us in these forgotten halls. Interesting bit is this, Virax is amidst his hoard a Heartfire Stone, which confers to its wielder the power of Dragonfire. It is a rare and powerful artifact that would surely aid you. If you can find the key below, you may be able to enter Virax's tower and claim the Heartfire Stone for yourself.
Ooh. You have a new quest.
Cool. Search for everything. Okay. There, but it's with Ember.
Yeah.
Is fine. Probably will once we go down.
Mana.
I guess I'll leave it there then. Otherwise, if I die again, I'm probably gonna cry. So, I guess that's the end of the stream then. Have a good one. Enjoy your night, your morning, evening, whatever it is you're doing.